You caught me. A lot of people aren't going to know this song. I had somebody on my YouTube channel say once that you've got a country western voice. I don't know if that was a compliment or not. But I was out having fun with a friend of mine, and I thought if I go home, it's late already. My landlord's downstairs, so I have to be careful of how loud I do everything. And I do everything for fun. I don't claim to have any talent. Because somebody will say, if you're just singing along with something, you ain't got no talent because you're not sitting there all by yourself. But I enjoy doing it. And that's what my YouTube channel is all about. And I think, yeah, I've probably mentioned it before. Have fun. Doesn't matter what anybody thinks. You don't have to measure up to anything except about what you want to do. And I'm sure everybody, or most people out there, have already reached that. For me, it took a little longer in my life. So, anyway. K T Oslin. A lot of people aren't going to know that. And you can find her on YouTube, but she didn't do an original video when they did the song. I think they got one out there now where she sits there and kind of narrates it. And she does like a Frankenstein thing where she's got the Bride of Frankenstein white thing through her hair like Elsa Lanchester. But look it up. K T Oslin. Come next Monday. We'll try that one. See how it goes. Oh, and happy 4th of July for all you Americans. We just had our Canada Day, so let's turn it up a bit, shall we? Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Well, I'm working on my book that I've been working on for like in utero. Come next Monday. I won't talk daddy for a week or two. I'm going on a diet, just like sugar, honey. Come next Monday, I'm gonna give up on you. X-ray show some excess baggage. Too much work for a little hard to do. Self-denial is never easy baggage. But come next Monday, I'm gonna give up on you. Ain't gonna call you after a day or two. Ain't gonna miss you, honey. And even if I do, I'll never tell you. You'll never ever know how hard it is to let you go. Come next Monday, I hope I'm a little bit stronger than some of the Mondays that I've been through. Temptation Tuesday, I might be sorry. But come next Monday, I'm gonna give up on you. Ain't gonna call you after a day or two. Ain't gonna miss you, honey. And even if I do, I'll never tell you. You never ever know how hard it is to let you. I won't talk dirty for a week, oh, maybe two. I'm going on a diet, just like sugar, honey. Come next Monday, I'm gonna give up on you. Oh, come next Monday, I'm gonna give up on you. I'm giving it up. those. But anyway, check that one out. If you've never heard it before, K T Oslin. If you're not into country western, then you won't give a shit, right? But as I said before, happy Canada Day in the past for us. That happened on Wednesday for July 1st, which was also Princess Diana's birthday, actually. And I was always a Princess Diana maven. I don't know. Just liked her. She was flawed and cried and like me. And happy 4th of July for all you Americans out there. So I was going to try and find and do a Toby Keith one too, because I like Toby Keith. Saw him in concert once. Sarnia, actually. Saw him in Sarnia. So I'm going to try and do one of his. And I'm sure you're all on tenterhooks waiting for me to do it. But anyway, see you later.